Welcome dear friends, I am Raksh, I am in 9th class. Today my topic is factorization of quadratic polynomials. Let's start. Factorization of quadratic polynomial. Now we shall take one example. 4x square minus 4x plus 1. Now we will split the middle term. 4 into 1 is equal to 4 and 2 into 2 is equal to 4. 4x square minus 2x minus 2x plus 1. Now we find the common factor 2x minus 1 and 2x minus 1. Now we again find common factor 2x minus 1 and 2x minus 1. Thank you dear friends.